Going Home by Wisława Szymborska. He came home, said nothing. It was clear, though, that something had gone wrong. He lay down fully dressed, pulled the blanket over his head, tucked up his knees. He's nearly 40, but not at the moment. He exists just as he did inside his mother's womb, clad in 7 walls of skin in sheltered darkness. Tomorrow he'll give a lecture on homeostasis and megagalactic cosmonautics. For now, though, he is curled up and gone to sleep.